Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My respected brothers and sisters, dear youth and children, inshallah, today we're going to start the book number 7. The first question, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given the answer. The question is that when we just do by habit, by Allah, I swear by God, and if you are going to do some positive thing, I will do this good deed and that one, and you have the qasam. So you have to, Allah says, وَحْفَظُ أَيْمَانَكُمْ. You have to look after your qasam. Okay. So, but if for some reason you cannot do it, first of all, keep in mind, in positive, not in negative, I'm going to hit someone, I'm going to damage this and that. No, not this one. If you done this qasam and you cannot keep it or you cannot complete it, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given the answer. Surah Al-Ma'idah, ayah number 189. لَا يُؤَاخِذُكُمُ اللَّهُ بِاللَّغْوِ فِي أَيْمَانِكُمْ وَلَكِنْ يُؤَاخِذُكُمْ بِمَا عَقَدْتُمُ الْأَيْمَانِ فَكَفَّارَتُهُ إِطْعَامُ عَشَرَةِ مَسَاكِينَ مِنْ أَوْسَطِ مَا تُطْعِمُونَ أَهْلِيكُمْ أَوْ كِسْوَتُهُمْ أَوْ تَحْرِيرُ رَقَبَةٍ فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ فَصِيَامُ ثَلَاثَةِ أَيَّامٍ ذَلِكَ كَفَّارَةُ أَيْمَانِكُمْ إِذَا حَلَفْتُمْ وَاحْفَظُوا أَيْمَانَكُمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not make you accountable what you saying as a habit. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala just make you accountable for those what you do with firm heart and with firm intention. So if for some reason you cannot do it, then you have to give the food to the 10 poor people, or you can give them the clothes. And if you cannot do it, if you have any slave, just make him free. Or if you cannot do it, then you have to do 3 fasts. And this will be the kafara of your qasam. What you say, by Allah, I swear by God, I will do this one. So when you do it, you have to look after. وَحْفَظُوا أَيْمَانَكُمْ. So that is the answer of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Next question is alcohol and gambling. What is the reason behind that? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given the answer. Sentence number 91, Surah Al-Ma'idah. إنما يريد الشيطان أن يوقع بينكم العداوة والبغضاء في الخمر والميسر ويصدكم عن ذكر الله وعن الصلاة فهل أنتم منتهون. My respected brothers and sisters, this is the reason. Shaitan does want from you, you carry on this drinking alcohol and gambling, and in this way he creates enmity between you, grudge in the hearts, because this is the shaitanic thing. So what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has done for you, what has decided for you, that's good for you. So what he wants to take away from you. وَيَسُدَّكُمْ عَنْ ذِكْرِ اللَّهِ وَعَنِ السَّلَامِ. He takes away from the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. الَّذِي يُوَسْوِسُ فِي صُدُورِ النَّاسِ مِنْ شَرِّ الْوَسْوَاسِ الْخَنَّاسِ. From the evil of the whisperer who takes away your attention. You performing the prayer, but he takes your attention away somewhere else. So it is his mission to take away you from the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Allah says, وَيَسُدَّكُمْ عَنْ ذِكْرِ اللَّهِ وَعَنِ السَّلَاةِ فَهَلْ أَنْتُمْ مُنْتَهُونَ. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you this order. Don't involve these kind of things. So you will be away from the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and from the prayer, main important thing. Next question, is there evil thing or good thing are equal? So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given the answer. Ayah number 100. قُلْ لَا يَسْتَوِي الْخَبِيثُ وَالطَّيِّبُ وَلَوْ أَعْجَبَكَ كَثْرَةُ الْخَبِيثِ فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ يَا أُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. Oh people, good thing or bad thing are not equal. So you should fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala if you have wisdom. How can a clean and a bad thing or rubbish thing can be equal? يَسْتَوِي الْخَبِيثُ وَالطَّيِّبُ. Bad is bad, good is good. وَلَوْ أَعْجَبَكَ كَسْرَةُ الْخَبِيثِ. If you see the majority of people, they're following the bad thing, so that's not the criteria the people are, they are right. They're on the straight path. No. Equal. No equality between them. Good or bad is absolutely very obvious, crystal clear, what is good, what is bad. So, فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ يَا الْبَابِ. In every matter, you should have fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala if you have wisdom. So, what are you going to achieve? لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. So that you become successful people.